store sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Leave the keys. So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
That it?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying.
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
They ain't looking for autographs. Shit. We can take them. Shit. Not again.
It's called a steering wheel. Use it.
Let's get this shit started.
You're a natural at this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool. Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
I'm thinking we just shoot more.
She'll be there.